the objective this morning is this airfield, northeast of Rouen. Now, reconnaissance shows we didn't do too well here last time. These dark circles here are fuel storage tanks. Now, they're under concrete. So it'll take more than one direct hit to knock them out. Now, again, the recon photos show they didn't take even one direct hit. Now, we'll approach from the east. We'll have the sun on our backs and in their eyes. Now, they've got two fighter wings.
He says we. He's not going. We're we.
We can expect light to come out of a flak. We'll approach from 12,000. Cloud cover 6,000 to 8,000. We'll drop at 6,000. I wish I were going with you.
We'll stay if you know.
Lieutenant Halloran, something you want to say?
No, sir.
Well, I'm sure none of us would want to miss whatever it is you have to add, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, what, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, I'm sure that none of us would like to miss anything I have to add, sir, except I don't have anything to add, sir, so there's nothing for any of us to miss, sir.
Take off at 0800. Good luck, gentlemen.
Light to moderate flak. What the hell is light to moderate flak?
Less than heavy flak.
It's more than no flak.
You got a point there.
He wishes he could go with us.
Well, somebody's got to stay behind to volunteer us. There's a radio check.
Rollins tail, barrel, okay. Radio check, pilot away. Skyler?
Yes, sir.
How are we doing?
All set, sir. Radio's okay, ammo's okay.
Radio check, pilot to turn. Lucas?
Yes, sir. Ready to turn. Ammo's okay, radio's okay.
Bombay closed?
Bombay closed.
Flaps locked?
Flaps locked.
Camino?
I don't understand it. They make it so goddamn hard to get in these things. I don't even want to be here in the first place. I mean, I can understand them making it hard to get out. Everybody wants to get out. You know these things are made of metal, right? Did you ever try and pick one up? You can't. You know why? Because it's made of metal. And metal's heavy. Very heavy. You don't believe me? Just try and pick one of these things up. You'll see. You'll wrench your back, that's what you'll do. Air isn't heavy, you know? This pile of junk is heavy. It's heavier than air. Much heavier. Don't you see? This thing is not supposed to be up in the air. Oh, Jesus, I hate these things.
Patient leader to patient group, we are 20 miles from target, descending to 6,000. Bombs away at 6,000.
Roger, pacer leader, descending to 6,000.
This is patient leader to group. Maintain your positions. We are 12 miles from target. Rate of descent, 1,000 feet per minute.
Hey, they're shooting guns at us. Somebody forgot to tell the Germans they're only supposed to have light to moderate flak today.
Bombay open.
7 miles to target.
Cover.
Number two feathered.
Let's turn the hell back. How far from target?
5 miles. Let's turn the hell back.
That's right.
We'll have to slow to 200.
We'll be sitting ducks at that speed.
I'm gonna get our asses shot off.
How far from target?
3 miles. Am I the only one who's not crazy here?
Hey, Chimino, did you ever take a look at Hire?
There's a guy, he doesn't spend all that time putting a guy like Hire through prep school at Yale.
We'll have to do something messy like die in an airplane. So as long as we're in the same plane as Hire.
God's gonna have to figure another way to get at us.
Yeah, I'm messy enough to take Hire down with me. We're over the target. Rove the target.
The wing's gonna fall off. I'm gonna drop the bombs and let's get the hell out of here.
Just a second.
Son of a bitch, we're over the target. The engine's falling off.
Hey, Chief, what do you think?
Take it a hold if you want to wait. I'm with you.
Terrific! We got Sergeant York on the plane! I hate you, Lucas, goddammit! Look, we're over the goddamn target. I'm gonna drop the bombs. Let me drop the bombs. We're over the target, I swear to God!
My guess is you may be sighting just a little bit early because you're afraid the wing's gonna fall off. So I'm gonna wait just a few more seconds.
If anyone's interested, I hate Lieutenant David Halloran. Serial number 057327969.
For God's sake, let him drop the bombs!
If we don't hit the stupid target now, we're just gonna have to come back again.
Okay, now we're really over the goddamn target.
We'll drop the bombs.
You're away.